A mountain obstructing your path? Speak to it. A storm churning your life? Speak to it. Jesus taught us that with faith in our hearts, we will speak and it will be done.